Hey, in this episode, we're going to make a splatter drawing that involves splattering some paint and using our imaginations to create something from the images which result. Let's jump into it. For materials, I've just got some yellow, red, and blue, and white acrylic paint, and then I've got some ink here as well, and some tiny shot glasses, a little bit of water. And I've taped a piece of watercolor paper down to a piece of cardboard here. And this way we can keep our edges nice and crisp, even though we're gonna be splattering and exploding all over the place. So first things first, why don't we make up a little bit of color? Just gonna steal some of this yellow here, plop it into my shot glass, add a little bit of water to it, just a smidge. That was too much. Pour some of that out. We just mix up our water, very nice, and smash it down. Let's do the same with a little bit of red. Pop some red in, add a little bit of water. Don't need too much water with this. And this time we're not going to be just gonna do a dropper. And we wanna get some different thicknesses in there too. So let's just get some yellow paint on there. There we go. I've mixed up a little bit of white, red, and yellow together, added a little bit of water, got it nice and soupy. And we're just gonna use the brush to kind of splat different places. Now that we've got some of our background images in these splatters, we're gonna wanna go with a dark color on top of that. So I just put a little bit of ink into a shot glass here. Add just a smidgen of water there because we want to get some dark darks and mid grays in there. And we're going to work dark to light now. So we're going to throw down some black first, and then we're going to throw down some white on top of that. It's kind of drawing with the hair dryer and some ink. Now I've got a little bit of white here. Just a smidgen of red was left over on my brush. Add just a little bit of water. And I'm gonna just drip this one, kinda see if we can get a different effect with that. I'm going to cover this with some clear medium so we can paint on top of it with oils. I'm going to pour some more yellow, make a little pool of yellow here because I feel like I want to make some wet and wet little explosions. With this, I'm just gonna add some different colors to it. Let's make some quick brush marks on top of this. Now we just need to find the face, and I'm going to be using some oil paints on top of this now. You can kind of see that an eye is here. Once we get the eyes in, everything else kind of comes together. This kind of looks like a mouth down in there. And let's just follow some of the natural contours that are here. With some white.